Hello everyone, I am Shibin Balakrishnan. Wish you all a very happy and prosperous Diwali. Looking into the highlights, well-marked low pressure area which was over Southeast Arabian Sea has moved westwards and currently lay over Southeast Arabian Sea at 8:30 RIST of today. A low pressure area is likely to form over Southeast Bay of Bengal during next 24 hours and it is forecasted to intensify into a depression over central parts of Bay and adjoining West Central Bay during subsequent 48 hours. Looking into the rainfall scenario, heavy to very heavy rainfall is forecasted over parts of Kerala, Lakshadweep, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, coastal and South Indian Karnataka during next 7 days. With respect to the rainfall observed during past 24 hours, heavy to very heavy rainfall has been observed over parts of Kerala. Heavy rainfall over Tamil Nadu, South Indian Karnataka, coastal Karnataka. Looking into the synoptic system of today, an upper air sizer lie over Southeast Arabian Sea off Kerala coast in the lower tropospheric level. A trough runs from the well-marked low pressure area to Southeast Bay of Bengal across the cyclone circulation in the lower level. A western disturbance is currently present as a trough at 5.8 km above mean sea level, roughly along 65 degrees to the north of 28. Looking into the subdivision wise warning map for the next 24 hours, very heavy rainfall is forecasted over parts of Tamil Nadu, Kerala and over parts of South Interior Karnataka. Heavy rainfall is forecasted over parts of coastal Andhra Pradesh, North Interior Karnataka, Lakshadweep and over parts of Telangana and Rayalaseema. Looking into the day 2 and day 3 warning, very heavy rainfall is forecasted to persist over parts of Tamil Nadu and over parts of Kerala, parts of Rayalaseema and coastal Andhra Pradesh for day 2 and day 3. With heavy rainfall forecasted over parts of Lakshadweep, parts of interior Karnataka and over parts of Kerala. Thunderstorm activity is also forecasted over major parts of the South Peninsula India along with parts of Central India for day 2 and day 3. With respect to the western disturbance, thunderstorm is forecasted over parts of Jammu and Kashmir, parts of Himachal and Uttarakhand for day 2. With respect to day 4 and day 5, very heavy rainfall is forecasted to persist over parts of Kerala, parts of coastal Karnataka, parts of South Indian Karnataka, Rayalaseema and coastal Andhra Pradesh. Heavy rainfall is forecasted over Tamil Nadu, over parts of North Indian Karnataka, Telangana and thunderstorm activities forecasted over major parts of South Peninsula India and parts of Central India. With respect to day 6 and day 7, isolated thunderstorm activities are forecasted over parts of South Peninsula India. For round-the-clock weather updates, kindly request you to follow IMD social media handles. Thank you.